Everybody, I'm taller than Amanda. My name is Emily, and I'm going to be singing Somewhere That's Green from Little Shop of Horrors. This is a song about Audrey, who is currently in a relationship with her abusive boyfriend, but she really, really wants to be in a relationship with this person, Seymour. So in this song, she sings about all the things that she could have if she were just in a better relationship. I know Seymour's the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty, and I dream of a place where we can be together at last. A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing machine. In a tract house that we share, somewhere that's green, he rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and feed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine salt scented air, somewhere that's green. Enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. He's father. He knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Better Homes and Gardens magazine. So